Good evening, Miss Howcroft.
I need blood, Doctor.
Have you heard of any black...
I have no time for...
I'll leave you, Mistress...
Is our little mystery closer to...
I think of nothing.
My situation is...
Good evening,
Milton. Good evening, Doctor.
I have some good news.
What?
I retrieved your wallet.
Well, yeah. Pippa Hawkins is my girl.
Not at all, Milton.
Good. Please, take this money anyway.
Have you heard of any underhand...
There are a lot of secrets around here.
What kind of...
I'm not in the gossip business, Doc.
What's going on between you...
Pippa's tired. Tired.
During the war, I witnessed...
Maybe you're right.
You do realize you could both get fired.
Come on, Dr. Reed.
I'd like to see...
Wise choice, Doctor.
Good evening, Nurse Hawkins.
Good evening, Dr. Reed.
What can you tell me about the strange man visiting one of the nurses during her shift?
Let me guess. You spoke with that old shrew, Harriet Jones. Do not pay attention to her, Doctor. She's full of fanciful tales.
No matter how you feel about her, Miss Jones deserves our help.
Who says I don't care for her? Hate is what keeps that old crone alive.
She could have been telling the truth about the mysterious man.
That old witch will end up in hell soon enough. Who cares if a nurse finds some happiness where she can?
Pippa, I know you're very close to Milton Hooks.
Yes. Milton Hooks is my man. If you want to report me for that, just feel free, Doctor.
I have no intention of reporting you, Nurse Hawkins. But are you aware of the risks?
The rules say I won't be allowed to work as a nurse anymore. But here at the Pembroke, we break rules all the time.
Is he worth the risk?
Hey, I'm no perfect woman, and Milton is not the finest bloke. But we do our best to get by. That's all any of us can hope for nowadays.
How is the Pembroke staff coping with the epidemic?
Well, not well. Milton, the ambulance driver, is even more grumpy than usual, especially concerning doctors.
Why is Milton grumpy on a daily basis? Is it just an act?
Milton's not the kind of man who's bothered about a bad reputation, whether he deserved it or not.
Why does Milton dislike doctors?
I don't know. Just ask him. But be warned, Milton is not the chatty type.
How long have you been a nurse?
Well, long enough to see that the epidemic is winning. And no matter how qualified you are, don't tell me you'll change that.
You'd be surprised what dedication can achieve, Nurse Hawkins. In medicine, sometimes we're just a test result away from a miracle.
Sorry, Doctor. I don't want to sound bitter, but I'm just too tired to give a pep talk like Nurse Brannigan.
How would you describe the situation at the Pembroke Hospital?
It's serious. The flu is wreaking havoc amongst the staff and patients. We are running out of everything.
Nurse Hawkins, the Spanish flu won't last forever. Even the Black Plague didn't kill everyone.
I wish I could believe you. But what if this epidemic was worse? What if in the end, nobody was spared?
You must get a hold of yourself, Nurse.
Sorry, I'm exhausted. No one has any idea when this epidemic will be over.
What can you tell me about the strange man visiting one of the nurses during her shift?
Let me guess. You spoke with that old shrew, Harriet Jones. Do not pay attention to her, Doctor. She's full of fanciful tales.
Goodbye, Nurse Hawkins. Good evening, Mr.
Good evening, Dr. Ray.
Have you heard talk?
No.
Goodbye for now, Mr. Fiddick. I'll see you later.
I'll let you down, my boy.
It's locked, all right. Good evening, Miss.
I'm okay.
Do you need any help?
I'm afraid I may.
You are not a burden, sir. Healing you is my responsibility.
And you have my gratitude for that.
Have you heard rumors about...
No.
Why did...
My mother...
I have to go now, sir. But...
Good evening, sir. Doctor.
Thelma Howcroft said she was being watched by vampire hunters. Where are they hiding? I should investigate.
I'm sorry you ended up on my plane and court medical bench, sir.
It's locked.
You must be very angry about this unfair situation. I managed to arrange to have you buried in the same mass grave as your wife.
Good evening, Miss
Doctor.
And why?
People who don't sleep at night always...
Have you heard...
Blackmail!
You're lucky to be alive.
This place is full of...
I will see... Do you ever think about that poor fellow I saw...
The wound he gave me, woman...
That man was determined to murder you.
What a surprise.
What did he
I recently had to kill his brother.
Only the strongest.
I'm the toughest bastard.
How is your hot?
This is a shitty plate.
What's wrong?
That bastard you sent to bring me here, Milton. I thought he was gonna break all my bones before I
I see.
The nurses aren't too ugly.
What's wrong?
Come on, Dr. Reed.
But you're alive, thank
What are you expecting, a med? Extorted, stole. Now I die. Fuck it. I'll live the way I wanted.
Please, sir.
What's going on?
I'm Blight, sir.
I'm Dr. Jonathan.
Oswald and myself were both infantry.
How long have you...
I can't go there.
Don't be ashamed, Mr. Blight. Many so... Where was your...
He went down by the canal.
What can you tell me?
His name is Oswald.
What can you tell
me? I'm Oswald's best friend.
This is a danger.
We were looking for the Pembroke Hall.
I have all the information.
Thank you, Doctor.
Thank you.
Good evening, Nurse Brown.
Good evening.
Have you seen a...
I've never heard of...
Do you know if any of the hot...
The people who work here...
Goodbye, Nurse. It's locked.
Don't worry, we're safe.
We're safe. No one is here. Relax. Don't worry, we're safe. Don't worry, we're safe. Don't worry, we're safe. No one is here. Relax. Don't worry, we're safe. Don't worry, we're safe.
You're sure you don't come back with me?
Nah, I have to see someone at the hospital.
Be careful. You look so bad they may keep you as a patient.
Fuck 'em. I don't like hospitals. Or doctors.
Well then, when you go back to Whitechapel, you may find this useful.
What is it?
A pass for a free medical exam by the best nurse available. Just read it.
I don't read well, but thank you, I guess.
He's locked the door behind him. I need to find another way to follow him. This man has been savagely attacked and dragged to the floor.
Thank you.
sort of creature is this? Here's what's left of him. Not a lot to check, but I should anyway. Some voucher for a free checkup in Whitechapel. What is Nurse Crane up to? I really must find her. Are you injured?
Help me get out of here!
I'm Dr. Reed.
Okay.
Mr. Thatcher, your friend Newt.
Yes.
Good. Now. Are you sure?
Thank you.
It's locked, all right. Hello again, Mr. Blight.
I'm eternally grateful.
Why do you stay?
It's complicated.
Can you speak?
Rats, sir.
What can you...
War was...
Did you know?
No.
I've...
Yeah.
You are always welcome.
I'm not giving up.
Perhaps you need...
Could you speak to...
What caused your...
It happened last year, following an artillery...
Go on.
It started eating me as soon...
I see.
No, you don't.
Goodbye, Mr. Blight. Take care of yourself. Hello again, Mr. Th-
Yes.
Do you want...
No.
An irrational...
Well, Doctor, take it...
As a...
My God, you're so...
Mr. Thatcher.
No. Since I...
I understand what...
No.
Why were you... Tell me about your...
That's what...
Why did...
You...
Oswald.
I don't trust doctors.
Your fear...
I've seen enough...
Goodbye, Mr. Thatcher.
Weapons ready!
I cannot enter. It's locked.
Stay in love.
It's locked, all right. It's locked.